Talk me through what happened on that that fumble recovery of yours. That whole sequence was like crazy. Like.
Yeah, I got to give credit to my team. I know my backup was awesome. I just saw the ball and I grabbed it.
Was there ever a point where you had put it down? Because I mean, Seth tried to get over the line and just couldn't quite. Was there ever a doubting line? Was there ever any kind of, did your head drop at all?
No.
How tough was that game physically?
Physically, it was very tough. I guess I couldn't trade it.
What changed for you guys now in the second half?
We were hungry. We knew we were coming in. We knew it was going to be a hard fight. The team that wanted it more, the team that hit hard, and the team that just grinded it out.
How big is this title for this
podcast? We haven't won in 10 years now.
I saw you sitting on the bench on your own for a bit. Can you kind of talk me through maybe what was going through your mind?
I was just kind of speaking. This is my senior year. Last year. Stay focused.
Good man. Thanks so much.